All right, today we have Crockpot Chicken Pot Pie served with biscuits. We start with a quarter cup of chicken broth, two good sized chicken breasts, season those up to your liking, two cans cream of chicken soup, and a bag of frozen mixed vegetables on low about 3 hours. Make sure the chicken's cooked, shred it back in with two good spoonfuls of sour cream mixed well. I'm just cooking up some store-bought biscuits. This is so easy, so delicious. Follow me for more.